In knowledge of Allah, knowing your Lord, tabarak wa ta'ala, submitting to your Lord. When the heart knows Allah, azza wa jalla, and this is going to stop right there just for a second. You constantly hear, because of the Salafi masjids and the masjids of the people of the Sunnah, far and wide, all different parts of the world, teaching Tawheed, focusing on Tawheed. And you have the others, the people that have been deviated, say, why you guys focus on Tawheed? We know that already. Let's go on to something else. Why are you focusing on this? Always talking about Tawheed, Tawheed, Tawheed. Let's talk about something else. SubhanAllah. My first question is there any Sunni Salafi masjid that only talks about Tawheed? We don't have lectures. They don't have lectures on fiqh. They don't have lectures on salat. They don't have lectures on Ramadan. They don't have lectures on fasting, on hajj. They don't have lectures on zakat. They don't have lectures on manners. They don't have lectures on anything else. There's no masjid like that. No Salafi Sunni masjid like that. So the reality is you're talking about something that's non-existent. The Salafi masjids, the Sunni masjids, they focus on Tawheed and they focus on fiqh and salat and zakat and manners and character and business transaction. Yes, but they build that foundation, my dear brothers. They build that foundation because you cannot have a structure without having a foundation. You cannot have a structure without having a foundation. So the masajid of the sunnah and salafiyah, they build that foundation and then they build the structure. So if things go wrong, if things begin to tremble, if times of fitna, times of discord, times of this, times of that, people hold on to that foundation. People hold on to that foundation.